firefighters are protesting today in their hundreds because they're very angry about the fact that the Fire Minister, Penny Mordaunt, has lied to Parliament and lied to firefighters themselves about guarantees over their pensions. We've been taking strike action on and off now for 18 months because the government is plundering our pensions. They want us to work a lot longer, they want us to pay a lot more, they want to give us fewer benefits at the end of it. And in the devolved administrations in places like Scotland and Wales and Northern Ireland, the governments there have made concessions. The government in Westminster clearly is hell-bent on compensation. They've refused three requests to meet with us in the run-up to today's strike. And firefighters are very angry at the shabby way that they've been treated by Penny Mordaunt, the Fire Minister, and the government. We cannot have a situation where large numbers of firefighters in their 50s approaching the age of 60 are going around Britain rescuing people from burning buildings. That's unwise, it's unsafe, the government's proposals are unworkable, and until they understand that, this dispute's going to go on.